I'm really optimistic about the new future personal mobility. If you think about the last 100 years, we have seen very incremental changes in, you know, your cars. The cars are safer, they are cleaner, but there are still four wheels, there is a driver, internal combustion engine. But the last 7 years, I mean, we have seen a revolution. More and more people are moving to urban environments, and young people don't want to own cars. So what you're going to see, and what, I mean, you're seeing the major car companies, by the way, calling themselves, even Toyota. I just heard Mr. Toyota calling Toyota as a mobility company. They're not calling themselves as a car manufacturer because they're seeing the trend. And the trend, especially for urban environments, is shared, autonomous, and it has to be electric because it's going to be the most cost-effective way to go to the future mobility. So I am the trends that we're talking about, the trends that we're talking about here, it's happening. I mean, we, you know, yes, there are accidents with autonomous cars. There are many more accidents with people driving, but we're going to see this, what I call CASE, the connected, autonomous, electric,
Shared.
Share vehicles happening, and it's happening pretty fast. And the companies are scared. The car companies, all of them are investing from the smaller one to the larger one. And Silicon Valley has been a fantastic catalyst. But now it's happening in Michigan, in Detroit. So it's all happening.